What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub in Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah. This place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Welcome to Zerky's, your newly interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we slaughter with a smile.
Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
No. Oh.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well, yeah. Well, well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer. Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Zerky's is a violence-free zone. Take it outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Prove you're worthy!
the pirates are coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Yes! Tearing through the fabric of space-time! A true pirate signature!
Looks like you're gonna need a new partner, Pierre!
Eventually and dramatically, I will get my revenge. But here, take your part.
Ooh.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself Emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No! I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious!
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out!
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing. Nice work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzard Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up.
With only, and it's my turn!
getting a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Wanna make your enemies go bzzz? Grab the lightning rod! Go on. You know you want it. Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it!
Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Oh, for the love of Mort. I forgot my Zerky's punch card again.
3 lines, dash of rigatonium. No, 4 lines.
Mort's limeade recipe's slowly coming along.